Yeah. Strike up the band and make the fireflies dance. Silver moon spark. So kiss me.
Delirium. Yeah! Yeah.
best friends who've been best friends since freshman year in choir. They bonded over a share of love of music. Today, they're able to form a duet on stage. Give it up for Daniela and June Martinez!
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can be, I can be greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I can shoot a partridge with a single cartridge.
I can get a sparrow with a bow and arrow.
I can live on bread and cheese.
And only on that?
Yeah.
So can a rat. I can sing any note higher than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can. No, you can.
Yes, I can. Oh,
I just did
it. Anything you can say, I can say softer.
I can say anything softer than you.
No, you can.
Yes,
no, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes,
I can drink my liquor faster than a finger.
I can drink it quicker and get even sicker.
I can open any safe.
Without being cut?
Yeah.
That's what I thought you could.
Any note you can hold, I can hold longer.
I can hold any no longer than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
I can say it faster.
I can say anything faster than you.
They can.
Yes,
they can.
Yes, they
can. Yes, they can. Yes, they can.
Yes,
they can. I can jump a hurdle.
I can wear a turtle.
I can knit a sweater.
I can feel it better.
I can do most anything.
Can you make a pie?
No.
Neither can I.
Anything you can say, I can say sweeter. No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Thank you.
Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow running around. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far from the stars. And I wanna tell you everything, the words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Sure, I was there with you now. Cause if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you. I saw that you moved on with someone new. In the pub that we met, he's got his arms around you. It's so hard. And I wanna tell you everything, the words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Wish I was there with you now. If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you. You still make me nervous when you walk in the room. Them butterflies, they come alive when I'm next to you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you. And I know that it's wrong that I can't move on, but there's something about you. Cause if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you. You still make me nervous when you walk in the room. Them butterflies, they come alive when I'm next to you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you. Everything comes back to you.
Thank you. writing music under the name Tris Mo, alongside with his other alias known as Ultimate Z. And tonight he shall end his senior year with a live piano performance that we're hoping you're willing to hear. Ladies and gentlemen, feel this live performance with his piano rendition of Tristan Nguyen's old track, Finality.
Thank you.
settle down and witness the scandal performed by Maria Jose Arizmendi and Luis Salazar.
Captain,
does not feel my arm. He has no pulse nor will. The ship is anchored safe and sound, its voyage closed and done. From fearful trip to victor ship, come in with objects won. Exalt, O shores, and ring, O bells, but I, with mournful tread, walk the deck where my captain lies, falling cold and dead. Melissa has been singing as long as she can remember and has been in choir for 8 years now. While her solos in the past have all been up-tempo, she secretly loves singing emotional ballads alone in her garage. Today, she finally brings one to the stage with Set Fire to the Rain by Adele.
Ah! with their dance medley of a show, Street Woman Fighter 2.
Ooh, I look to you.
diverse and eager musicians ready to take on the stage, a group made specifically for tonight. They have prepared something that hopefully catches your ears and maybe even run your mood. Enjoy!
Oh,
performance.
Yo tenía una esperanza en el fondo.
During times of trials and tribulations, people look to others that inspire them to uplift them and keep their spirits alive. And for Joshua De La Paz, all the people who are supporting my conditioning, the people who are there to see my most vulnerable time. Shout out to everyone for being here to witness something that a lot of people put much time and effort into. Enjoy some good music with the people you love the most.
perform and has been doing it throughout high school. He wants to thank everyone and his family members and friends for getting him to where he is today. And this performance is for you. Make sure to get up and have some fun. Give it up for Amber!
We are stronger together. This piece is not finished and it is not perfect, but it is a start.
It is a call to recognition and understanding in hopes of having further discussions to be our most authentic self.
Acknowledging my ability to continue my career for 34 years in the face of blatant misogyny, sexism, constant bullying, and relentless abuse. If you're a girl, you have to play the game. What is that game? You are allowed to be pretty and cute and sexy, but don't act too smart. Don't have an opinion. Don't have an opinion that is out of line with the status quo, at least. You are allowed to be objectified by men and dress like a slut, but don't own your sluttiness. And do not, I repeat, do not share your own sexual fantasies with the world. Be what men want you to be, but more importantly, be what women feel comfortable with you being.
Her down, she puts some pedestal high. The girl in the mirror, she's lost her damn mind. She looks just like me, but I don't recognize her. She's got the same eyes, but they're heavy and tired. He just walked out and she's sitting right here. She loves the boy more than she loves the girl in the mirror.
We have to always be extraordinary. But somehow You have to be thin, but not too thin. And you can never say you want to be thin. You have to say you want to be healthy, but also you have to be thin. You have to have money, but you can't ask for money, because that's crass. You have to be a boss, but you can't be mean. You have to lead, but you can't squash other people's ideas. You're supposed to love being a mother, but don't talk about your kids all the damn time. You have to be a career woman, but also always be looking out for other people. You have to answer for men's bad behavior, which is insane, but if you point that out, you're accused of complaining. You're supposed to stay pretty for men, but not so pretty that you tempt them too much or that you threaten other women, because you're supposed to be a part of the sisterhood, but always stand out and always be grateful. But never forget that the system is rigged, so find a way to acknowledge that, but also always be grateful. You have to never get old. Never be rude, never show off, never be selfish, never fall down, never fail, never show fear, never get out of line. It's too hard, it's too contradictory, and nobody gives you a medal or says thank you. And it turns out, in fact, that not only are you doing everything wrong, but also everything is your fault.
In third place, we have Samara! In second place, we have Daniela! In first place, we have Joshua!